We've seen the air quality go in the range from unhealthy to very unhealthy to hazardous. And really, there's just numbers that are cutoffs for when the air quality goes up the scale. The truth is, anything above unhealthy is unhealthy.
It's best to be indoors and not outdoors, but even being indoors, the unhealthy air is going to seep in a little bit. So even people who are staying inside may find that they're having some health effects from the air.
It just minimizes it by staying inside.
That's right.
And keep the windows closed.
Right. And keep the windows closed.
Right. Let me see if I can do this correctly.
Okay.
All right, so if I go over.
So you want to do one strap at a time.
Right.
So do the first one and put it around the back of your head.
Like that.
There you go. And then do the second strap all the way around the back. And then what you want to do is put your hands over the nose to push down. And then around the edge of your face, you want to know that there's an airtight seal all the way around.
There's plenty of flesh to fill that all in.
And if you try blowing out, and if you feel like air is escaping out, if you try breathing in, that's the test that you can use to know if
and
it's really
you can
really
kind of feel it around the edges. Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, and if you take it off in 5 minutes and you have a big circle on your face, then you've done it correctly.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
A good sign. And you have so many different types of them. I know we've been talking about the N95.
Yeah, the N95 can filter out up to 95% of the particles, so that's really good. We do not recommend that people wear the typical surgical mask or dust mask. It just doesn't work. It doesn't
Is it better than nothing, though, if somebody doesn't have the other one? Is it better than nothing just to have something?
No.
No. Oh, interesting.
No.
Is it because all that goes in the sides?
It's because the particles can go right through it. So it's not helpful to you to wear, to wrap cloth around your face. You really need an N95 mask. They're designed to filter out that tiny particulate matter.
And there are different styles of the N95, right? Because this is one, but then we have the one that looks kind of like a little envelope. Mm-hmm. Both
That's right.
just as effective.
Yeah, mine's bright turquoise, and it has the name Dean across it because I hang it in my office and I use it for clinic.
So nobody can steal it.
That's right. So everyone knows that it's my mask. So people, that's an important point for people to know. They can reuse these masks. So hence my name across my mask. Go ahead and write your name on it. Keep it next to your front door when you leave the house. You can reuse the mask until one of two things happens. Either it gets soiled by sweat or something wet or, coughing or sneezing, or if you can no longer bend it around your face and you've lost your airtight seal.
Okay.
But it's reasonable to think someone could use the same mask for 4 or 5 days.
Oh, sure, at least.